Mario.
Hello. Okie dokie. Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly.
Let's get it.
Peach.
I mean, as long as we keep our mental okay. I was definitely starting to lose it. I think we might be alright. Things are getting a little more consistent. Canalis is getting a little more consistent. Not too sure what's going on with the bomb clip. Maybe I'm not hitting A, B at the exact same time, or like as quickly as I'm supposed to. I don't know, we'll find out. Not the thwomp, the chain chomp. That was weird.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Here we go!
So what do we need now? Just all, I think?
Let's go!
It's not too bad. We got the small hitbox that time. If it takes two throws, I just don't want to throw them on the side.
Yeah.
Spawn on the left side and fucking beat my ass. Oh, son of a... I jumped too early. This is no longer an official 16 star run. So we're gonna break our PB by getting an extra star. Yeah.
Here we go!
Start you up back here? Alright, we'll keep going. Alright, well, definitely don't want to make sure you're on your belly when you're slow. Depths of hell. That was... That should not have happened. That was just a stupid mistake. Ass up there, boy. Jesus Christ. Give me this. Bullshit. Same freaking part. I might as well just rid it at that point. screw it. Still get a PB. So much went wrong. Oh, the subs. Too bad all my viewer notifications are gone because Moxie doesn't exist anymore. All that time I spent making notifications. Two biggest mistakes, man. Obviously, Bowser 3. I don't know. Sub 2230. Yes, that sounds pretty good. And Chase is here. What timing? I don't know why I watch this as if, like, I haven't seen it before.
The power of the stars is restored to the castle.
Yeah, sub 21, yeah, that would've been crazy. For some reason, like,
thanks to you.
That one part of Bowser 3, I always...
We have to do something special for you.
Like, I either over or undershoot the long jumps, and then, depending on how much angle you put on it, or, like, tilt, you'll either... You died at Fire C and fell on Bowser 3. Oh,
let's
yeah, we did die at Fire C.
Mario.
Damn, that's right. I don't know, my very best, even if I get Bottle Clip right, could probably be sub 20. Shaved off another minute and 18 though, even after the mistakes. I definitely think going for Owl over Red Coins was not only consistent but faster. I mean, unless you could do Owl at this point. You need to change your bio, it still says sub 30 speedrunner. Well, in case I just instantly got really bad and started finishing at like 28 minutes, but I mean. I don't even know how people finished at 28 minutes because I was getting those times with like 17, getting an extra star and not using pretty much any glitches. MIPS took like forever. But yeah, we definitely need to change that now. Oh, I can record myself? I'm at least glad Sandland played pretty well. Face cam back up. Yeah. I mean, I have it. I don't know. Sometimes I find myself, you know, starting up more frequently if I just don't even worry about audio or video sometimes, but. Definitely need to get the camera back up, especially if we end up beating this run. Probably upload it, that way I can be like 100 years old looking back, being like, oh, here's the time I beat Super Mario 64 under 23 minutes. Hopefully, if we can do under 20, that's wrong and wrong. Hang it up. All that extra glitch and commitment is probably a little too much for me. Definitely a good feeling. I hate that we messed up twice. I mean, we literally died and shaved off a minute. Actually, isn't it, that was a 17 star run too, wasn't it? Accidentally got Nipsey star. It's definitely pretty good progress. And based off of live split, it says I'm at 42. Mommy. Go ahead and bring the chair in here for me. Alright, well, I'm probably good for now. Maybe we'll fire it up later, maybe tomorrow, but.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Other than that, I'm getting out of here. Appreciate everybody for hanging around, and we will see you next time. And hopefully, sub 21. Or at least sub 20. We'll go for that next. Baby steps. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bring it, 22. Oh, you're wrong. All right, later, bro.